So I'm heading home for the weekend, and this weekend we're going to be playing a game called Ask Raleigh. Yay! So Ask Raleigh is a game where we're going to find out how many people actually know what the word unutterably means.
Unutterable, too great, intense, or awful to describe.
I said, can you give it back to me? She said, never in your wildest dreams. And we danced on.
Okay. Unutterable means so shocking, you can't even think of a word. You can't even utter anything. That's unutterably.
Sarah, what does the word unutterable mean?
Is it a type of nut?
What does the word unutterable mean?
It means not being able to speak. That's true, right?
What does unutterable mean?
When you can't milk a cow?
Trinity, wake up! I have a question!
What?
What does the word unutterable mean?
When you can't talk.
What does the word unutterable mean?
Does it mean like you can't speak?
Yeah. What does the word unutterable mean? What does the word unutterable mean?
Not to speak.
What does the word unutterable mean?
Unutterable. The cow is unutterable. You cannot use its udder.
Good job. That's it.
What does unutterable mean?
I have no idea.
What does the word unutterable mean?
Unutterable. Well, let's see here. I would think it would mean something about not speaking words. It's unutterable.
Yeah.
So not to repeat. But it could also mean if you don't have any udders, like a cow, then I would say that would be unutterable.
Don't put it in your mouth.
Maybe a bull would be unutterable.
What does the word unutterable mean?
Like, I guess like you can't say it.
Alright, hello!
What does the word unutterable mean?
Oh! Too great, it is awful to describe!
So, throughout my experience, I found that around half of them did not know what unutterable was, and they thought it had to do something with a cow. And the other half did know what it meant, so that's good. But I do have some bloopers, so here they go.
I don't care what people say when we're together.
Grace, what does the word unutterable mean? What does the word unutterable mean, Mr. Rooster? Brittany,